Zebulon police confirm they have arrested a man accused of stealing a Wake County ambulance.
Officers say paramedics were on a medical call at the Walmart on Gannon Avenue just after 2 o'clock when the alleged patient jumped into the cab and drove away. Officers caught up with the 33-year-old man and arrested him a short time later. They tell us Leandro Limon faces several charges, including carjacking and assaulting a government official.